first that whole season. He's been running double teams at me. I've never seen that in an NBA game where you got really good defenders and you got other guys just running, you know, a person at the top of the key at me. Like, y'all let me know when the last time y'all seen that.
You like the way your guys handled that this season?